Oh, fuck. You really did it. They stretched the hooks out by 4 steps or something? Are there 3 wood offerings? Is there a yellow, green, and a purple one? Or is it just green and purple? No, I think it's just green and purple. Raccoon Police Department. Hi, Fawn. Oh. Ada? You know what? I'm gonna wait. Oh, no. Go find a thing. Here's a thing. This is my first time using illumination. Oh, wait. Like this, anyway. For the speed boost. Now we get to see what we can see. There's a basement, there's a chest right next to me. We have an overzealous active to give us speed boost when repairing. We could see her aura because she's within the range of the boon and she's injured. I would like to get this generator done because it's in a really awkward place. She's just fucking standing there. Seems to be active now. And she gets healed really quickly because of the boom. Now. Alright, now I get to see the speed boost on this. Zoom. Damn, that's really fucked up though, honestly. Illumination is very good for when you have to move your boon around. If we take this, it would be a perfect split on the gems. Unfortunately, one of our thumbs is already gonna drop. If I can get in the way, then I will. It would help if she were in the range of my boom. But I did just move it. You can hit me around that corner. Whoa, there's no pallet there. Fucked up. Reload. Oh, you still have one. You can throw a hatchet over these boxes too. That would go right down. Escape. Fawn, can you block for me? Can you block for me? She's like, no, I'm good. She's not even leaving. What? She walked back in. Oh, I also collected a new item for a daily. How about that? I had the longest chase ever. Huntress and extra fun. No perks, no add-ons.